the telephone. It's not a redeemable value. So when you talk to your homegirl on the phone and you gossip with your girl, I'm not talking about the phone conversation. I'm not tripping about that. What I'm tripping about is you eating away at your hours. So you only have so many hours in a day to be successful. 8 of them just went to sleep. Another 2 of them went to what? Talking on the telephone. Listen to me. That's 10 out of 84. You only got 14 left to be successful. And out of that 14, somebody to use in the cab. Using the cab for about an hour or 2. Right, 2. I got 2. You in that 2. Done. And I'm not tripping. You can use your time like you want to. But if you only put me 8 hours a day and you think you're going to be successful when you get out of here, you got another thing coming.
Another thing coming.